70 crafters from around the region are all getting set up for a big event in downtown Fargo, the 5th annual Unglued Craft Fest, going on today and tomorrow.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson has been giving us a sneak preview this morning. She's live in downtown Fargo. Good morning, Christy.
Yes, good morning, Lisa and Kyle. We have some more stuff out here that are going to be out both tonight and tomorrow during the Craft Fest. And Ashley's here with us again with Unglued. And I know you're going to have a long next 2 days, but one of the great things about people coming here is you guys get not only to put on this Craft Fest for them every year, but you also give them a little swag while they come.
Yeah, tomorrow morning at 9 a.m., the first 100 people will get a free swag bag. It's got our commemorative Craft Fest logo on it as well. And inside are a bunch of goodies like coupons and samples from vendors and just all kinds of really fun things, even just little supplies and such well.
Yeah.
And 5 of these swag bags will also have a golden ticket inside, and that is $25 in Unglued cash that they'll get to spend at the Craft Fest too.
And I mean, you guys have an array of vendors, everyone from, like we saw, Bakeology cupcakes to, you know, different just little knickknacks, and even people get to go and craft. I mean, there's something for everyone there.
Yeah. Yep, absolutely. It'll be a really fun weekend.
And again, you can come tonight to the gala, and it's going to be a $20 ticket at the door, but that gets you a drink, it gets you a few appetizers, some music, and you get to do the shopping. Otherwise, you can come on Saturday for free. It's going to be from 9 in the morning until 4 on Saturday. Again, lots of crafts for both adults and kids. And Kyle and Lisa, I think, you know, maybe I might even have to go both nights just so that I can make sure I see everything at the Plains Art Museum.
Yeah, it sounds like you definitely could do both nights and maybe still not have enough time. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thank you, Christy.